Assalamualaikum my viewers and subscribers. I welcome you to Jofar's YouTube channel Facts and Figures. Before I start the video, don't forget to subscribe and like my channel. So, first of all, introduce yourself, Mr.
My name is Zafi and I'm from Lahore. I'm from Pakistan and I was
running. So, what's your age?
My age is 13.
And at what age did you start your hobby or career?
It's not a career. It's my hobby. There's a lot of difference between a career and a hobby. I started my gardening hobby at the age of 10.
In which year?
In 2017.
So did you have a setup before or not about the plantation?
No, I don't even have a little bit to you about it. I was just blank.
So who gave you the idea?
That's a good question. It happened like this. In school, when I was at 3 or 4, there was a setup that we had to bring pots. So my first pot was a rose. Those ones I started bringing rose from that one. And
so who supported you?
So that my rose plant was I was doing the tackling, but after the plant died, I was in a little bit depression that how it died. But when I learned about it, I thought that it was my fault. So on that day I said that I will be a gardener.
So are you a gardener?
No, I think myself as a gardener, but I'm just a
so. How much time did you give to your hobby in 24-hour duration?
Oh, that's a good question. So, I gave my hobby 2-3 hours.
Daily?
No, not daily. In a week.
So, a plant is a hobby or is a plant is a living thing that needs care every time because they are also living things.
Because on weekends, on several holidays, I do all the work. I organize my plant. And now it's so busy and because it's quite hot here in Pakistan, so it gets a lot of sweaty here, so I don't.
So what benefit does your hobby give you?
It tells me to leave myself, to be free from life and tell me to think.
Sorry, our question was left. Who supported you in such a tough time?
My father supported me.
But this is a type of hobby in which Pakistani people, their intentions don't meet to it.
Yeah, Pakistani people think that this hobby is like a little bit of people who are poor or something like that. But I don't think that is. In international level, every person is growing their vegetables, growing their things, fruits and everything. So why don't we grow things in our home? It's quite natural. I try to grow things from the seeds which I got from the market or from the fruits or vegetables which I collect seeds from them.
So in 5-year duration, where did you think yourself?
I love the question you are already asked the question. I'm here and in 5 years I'm going to be here.
So rapid growth?
No, it's not a rapid growth because I'm a child.
A normal person, it's a very rapid growth. If we start a business, we gradually grow it or grow it. But you're.
I'm not thinking this as a business because I'm a man. I'm just doing
this for me. Oh wow, really? So let us introduce your plant to our viewers.
Yeah, why not?
Why shall? Wow, what a luxury! Please tell about more.
Yeah, a lot of vegetables in my garden, but I selected these plants for my introduction. Because these are the plants which I started in the beginning. At the year of my first 2018, these plants I bought.
So it look very expensive and unique.
No, they aren't very expensive. They are cheaper. Because I bought them in 2018 and I take here 2 years.
So did you grow them so much?
Yeah, it took me 2 years to realize them. But I'm just like this plant. It doesn't need a lot of water. I'm going to tell you all about it. But if you want to get information about it, please try our channel.
So, would you like to join our channel as a YouTuber gardener?
Yeah, I will be proud to tell facts about this plant and
So very much thank you for the precious time, and my viewers, stay tuned.